I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo! Speak to us through the pain!
I'm so sorry. Just look at me. Look at me, okay?
She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn! Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over, creature.
Seriously nasty. I have no arrows. The hell? I have no idea what's happening. There we go, this wasn't there a minute ago. It was just all white. Look at the state of it. That's some awesome graphics though. How many people died in this?
Some kind of natural gas. Probably.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into.
But I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
Just check something a minute. Someone's just tuned in. Not tuned in, but I have one viewer watching me live on Twitch. So yeah, this will be uploaded to YouTube as usual. If you're not watching live, it's intended for YouTube anyway, being watched live. If you're viewing, then thank you. But if you're also watching on YouTube, then thank you as well.
Don't struggle too much. And hope to kill you fast.
Oh God. What is that? This is horrible.
What are they, like zombies? Yeah, I have two.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit.
All right.
I hate that place.
You hear that? I'll check it out. Need help here!
Ah, damn it.
Intruder in the catacombs!
Yeah, I'm dead. I think you're supposed to stealth through that, but
like this whole place hasn't gone up yet. Might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Where's that box come? Thank you.
Alicia, honey, I didn't want to write this, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you.
What do you guys think of this game so far? I've been enjoying my second playthrough of this. I may even play it at a point where there's not much out, which won't be anytime soon. But yeah, I'm enjoying my second playthrough. And let me know what you guys think of it.
Oh fuck! I forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey.
Send us down. We're on orders. Some of your forces told us we, didn't...
I don't get what that was there for. But. Let's search down here first. What is even the point of this area? This extra level design. Probably took money and whatever else to make.